I am the song that the builder refused. I am the visual, the inspiration that made ladies sing the blues. I'm the spark that makes your idea bright. The same spark that lights the dark so that you can know your...
Excuse me, out of the way, Kunta Kinte. Yes, sir, how can I help you?
Excuse me?
Oh, Lord, how much is security, security. We got a code black. Code black at the main gate.
Ruckus, what the hell is a code black?
There are some hungry-looking niggas at the front gate. What y'all doing here? Deliveries are in the back.
Really?
Oh, yeah. It was in 1957, back in Tennessee. Now, the defendant was accused of shooting three little white women with a Winchester rifle from about 50 yards away. See, now, he thought he was gonna get off with that old I'm blind excuse. But, oh, boy, he had another thing coming.
The jury will now go off and deliberate on...
Guilty! That nigga is guilty! Between me and you, your granddaddy shouldn't be too worried. Everybody knows niggas can't fight.
I'm sorry?
You hate me, nigga. Niggas can't fight. They don't possess the strength for character or the mental quickness to be a great fighter. That's why all the best fighters in the world have always been white men. Jack Dempsey, Rocky Marciano, Sylvester Stallone, and don't forget Ralph Macchio. You name me one great black heavyweight fighter. Name one. Go ahead, fine, name one. See that you can't do it. What? Oh, you want to pull Ali out your ass? That what you think about? Muhammad Ali? Well, if that nigga so tough, then why he didn't go to Vietnam? I tell you why. Because he was scared. That's why. Now, save me. Wasn't nothing wrong with slavery. At least we got good food back then. White man sure could be yo.
Where's Gangstalicious?
Say that again. I couldn't hear you over the sound of me shitting myself.
What the hell?
Hey there, pretty little white chillin'. Now look at all them precious little vanilla-colored faces.
I heard this was the only guy that could find to do it.
Now I know y'all think old Santa Claus look a little bit darker than he used to, ho-ho. But see, that's just cause Santa Claus got a little bit of re-vitiligo. See, that's the opposite of what Michael Jackson got. Don't worry, ain't no Jesus juice up here. Come on, let's get this show on the road. La-di-da-di-do. Look like we got us the winner of the Lucky Nigga of the Year award. They must think the sun shine out your ass.
Mr. Wunsler's been very nice.
Yes. They must think you Sidney fucking Poitier, ain't. Well, I've been working for Mr. Wansler for 20 years. I ain't never got invited to the party. Shoot, he don't even let me use the front door. But you wouldn't know about that now, would you, Mr. Tibbs? Oh, yeah. They must think your shit smell like spring daisies and cinnamon.
Sir, settle down. You have to go deliberate.
I don't need to deliberate. Hang that nigga now. I got the rope right here. Congratulations, Robert. I told you a nigga that black couldn't fight. Woo! Good going. Kids, calm down. Accompanying parents, calm down as well. I am the real Santa Claus. Ho, ho, ho. Look at my belly shape. The heartbreaker revitaligo with a very serious life-threatening condition. Attention, please. Attention, please. My name is Uncle Ruckus. No relation. I want to sing y'all a brand new song I just wrote called Don't Trust Them New Niggas Over There. Sing along if you know the words. Don't trust them new niggas over there, leaving they nigger essence in the air. Them happy nappy-head niggas with the fingers on the trigger. Don't trust them new niggas over there. Homely little white gal.
Kobe.
Right. Now, I know exactly what happened to Kobe. Kobe caught that white fever. White fever get in your blood, man. It'll make you crazy. And you know they got them short little skates nowadays and that, what they call them? The tongues?
Thongs.
Yeah, right. They got the thongs all up the booty crack, and they got that sweet white nectar. Oh, Lord have mercy. And after that, it's over. You wake up, and you don't even know what you done done. Just a pool of sweat around your ankles and a deep sense of satisfaction. Give me a minute, Robert.
You look like you need to take five.
Just them big nostrils over yonder. They suck up so much air, it'll make you wonder. Don't trust them new niggas with their spotty little nigger figures. Don't trust them new niggas over there.
I think the N-word is okay as long as they say it.
Listen to your black ass talk all day about how much you can't stand black folks.
Ain't two of them in the history of the world that's worth a squirrel for.
Oh, how much you love white folks?
Best thing the good Lord ever did for the planet Earth.
Ruckus, you black as ace of spades, man.
I don't see the need for you to go and insult the man after a game of checkers. We've been reminiscing all day, looking in each other's eyes, acting like we like each other. Now you gotta go ahead and remind me of my ailment.
Ailment?
That's right. You heard of vitiligo? Shoot, well, I got re-vitiligo. Every year my skin just seemed to get blacker and darker and blacker and then more darker. It's the opposite of what Michael Jackson got. Lucky bastard.
And so, brothers and sisters, you know I...
Hey, shut the hell up, you black sumbitch. What's wrong with y'all? Thank God for the white man's infinite mercy, Martin Luther King. Because if it was up to me, I'd unleash the hound and turn y'all niggas into puppy chow. I was happy at the back of the bus. Ah!
Ow, my eyeball!
My friend say, my good man, that's Uncle Roku. It's French. I'm part French and Cherokee Indian. We're just a splish-splash Irish.
Ruckus, how could you possibly love white people so much?
It's easy. Have you ever looked at them? White man just a joy to be around. They smell like lemon juice and pledge furniture cleaner. And look at them. They gave us discipline, jobs, put structure in our lives, took us out the jungle. And what we do to show our appreciation? We march up and down the street. We vote, carry on, in grace. This is just more proof the white man made a tragic misjudgment when he made it legal to teach niggas to read and write. Paint faster. Oh, what? 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 You call that art? Huh? Ain't no nigga ever been good at drawing. If Michelangelo had been black, Jesus would look like George Jefferson. Keep painting. Well, let me just say this here. If it's one thing that a colored man is good at, it's cooking a pig.
There you have it.
That ain't to say a white man couldn't cook a pig better. His big brain just focus on more important things, like running the world and spaceships. Quit playing with that white man's water, boy! And you, turn off that goddamn jungle noise!
What?
You heard me! Turn off that goddamn black African Congo jungle noise! Son of a bitch! I'm gonna show your little black ass. You wait a minute here. Hello? 911. Breaker 911. 911 emergency. This Uncle Ruckus. I'm a timid dear lame. A little monkey spraying water all down my esophagus and hitting my nether region. That's right. And big lips can't pronounce. Doctors say they can't operate. But praise be to white God and his son, white Jesus.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Ruckus. You're not contagious, are you?
Just contagious with the Holy Spirit of our Caucasian Savior. I'm on a mission from God. And let me share his word with you. Come, child of God. Come. Did I find it? Well, if it ain't the brave men and women of the police department, come save the day.
Get out of the truck and show me some ID!
ID? Oh, that's a fine idea, officer. Can't be too careful. I'm just gonna reach into my pocket and take out my safe to wallet.
Get the police,
man. Please, it's okay. officers, it's okay. I have a backup wallet just in case. That's where I keep my spare blockbuster car.
Gun!
What's that? Oh, buck up, son. I'm sure you'll get me next time. Everybody, gather around to hear the good news. God is white, and he loves the white man above all others.
All right! Woohoo! Yeah! Sorry.
Don't be sorry, white man. Only niggers and Mexicans are sorry. Be joyful. God loves you. That's why he made his only begotten son in your image. God hates darkies. So help me God.
Congratulations, yeah. Officer Uncle Ruckus.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you. You know, people been asking me if I'm upset about what happened yesterday. I say no. Ruckus is not upset. Because the swift and measured response of these officers is a fine example of my tax dollars hard at work. And I just want you all to know that I hope to live up to the fine example of those men. And I hope to harass and beat each and every black person I see with extreme prejudice. Hear ye, white God is a good God. Even darkest can rejoice. For even one's cased with the skin of coal can enter the gates of paradise if he hates his own blackness. In white Jesus' name, amen.
What?
That's right, Robert Freeman. You must hate thyself to save thyself.
Including the African Americans.
Just don't stay too long, darkies. Just kidding. Not really. You see, the blackness in our skin represents sin. Which is why God wants us to hate the black in us.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
Get your black ass out of here. Get out of here right now. What's wrong?
Gun!
Excellent use of a gun, officer. Ow!
So you believe God is white?
First of all, white man, let me say that I love you, honor you, envy you, enjoy your smell, and I celebrate you in the name of white Jesus.
Thank you?
No, thank you. Look at that. That's a handsome young man, ain't it? Now, if God looked like Isaac Hayes, you think his son would look like this?
So, black people are a...
Cursed! 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 And all those like me. And cause them misery, just like your servant Ronald Reagan did. And if any of my words don't come directly from the Almighty God himself, then may I be struck by lightning right this very instant.
The lightning bolt that saved Shabazz's life seemed to have struck Uncle Ruckus on his tumor. Doctors will find no remaining signs of his cancer.